Hey everyone, I'm Vanshit Sharma. I play for FC Goa the Gauz in the EISL. I'm here to give you some core information so that it can improve your game. And as I said, I have core points ready for you. If you follow these core points, I'm pretty sure it will improve your game. So let's start with the very first point, the difference between manual and automatic switching. Whenever a casual player starts its FIFA journey, they always go for the automatic switching. But if you want to up your game, you have to go for the manual switching, which us professional players recommend. So I'll show you how to do it. To switch from the automatic switching to the manual switching, you have to go to the settings menu and go to the auto switching part and switch from automatic to the manual settings. So automatic switching is really similar to manual switching, but in this I have total control over my switching. I'm using the right analog for this. So I predicted that he's going to pass to the R9, so I switched before that and intercepted the pass. So let's go for the second point, that's the speed boost. So how you do it is press the L1 button, and whenever you feel that the opponent is pressing you, you press the R2 button and you go past the opponent and you score a goal. And I'll show you again, as you're seeing that the opponent is going to press me, I'll go past the opponent and again I'll score a goal. So the third point is free kick routine. So most of the players waste the free kick routine by scoring direct free kicks, which is very hard to score in FIFA 22. But I use a very alternative type of free kick. So I'll show you how to do it. So मैंने अपने दो प्लेयर बुलाया L2 और R1 से. तो मैंने अपने अपोनेंट को फेक करके L2 और X से पास दिया. I got through my opponent and scored a goal. Coming to the last point, it's not a tip or trick, but it's a very useful information that can improve your game. Did you know that Messi has a weaker right foot? Come, I'll show you. So let's start with Messi. As you can see, he has a preferred foot of left, but he has a 4-star weak foot, which gives him a 50% probability of scoring with his right foot. But let's go to Neymar now. As you can see, he has a 5-star weak foot, but he has a preferred foot of right, which doesn't make a difference, so he can score with both foot. So moving forward, I'll show you some famous players. So here's Salah, he has a preferred foot of left, but he has a 3-star weak foot. So that gives him a less probability of scoring a goal with his right foot. So let's move to CR7 now. He has a 4-star weak foot, but he has a preferred foot of right. So again, it gives him a 50% probability of scoring with his left foot. And then there is Mbappe. He has a 4-star weak foot, but he has a preferred foot of right. So again, that gives him a 50% probability of scoring with his left foot. The reason I showed you this is because you can study the stats of the players before including them in your team. Because mostly all the players go for the 5-star weak foot so that they can never miss a chance in front of the goal. So these were the four points. They mere nazar mein sabse important points hai. Agar aap apni game mein implement karoge, to aapki game pakka improve hogi. And before leaving, main apni ek crazy skill aap log ko showcase karna chahunga, jo main EISL mein bhi bahut zyada spam karta hoon. That is the ball roll scoop. So this is the ball roll scoop, and this is how you do it. You put your right analog stick to the right, and as soon as you release the right analog stick, you press the fake shot button, and this is a very effective skill move in front of the goalkeeper to make a goal. If you like the video, make sure to like and comment and share with your FIFA friends. And don't forget to root for FC Goa in the EISL live on Nodwin Gaming Facebook and YouTube channel.